Hi, welcome to thesapience.com. Let's learn minus 8 combination, minus 8 equals minus 10 plus 2. For example, let's say we have 10 and we have to subtract 8. 10 minus 8. Now, to subtract 8. Step 1, when subtracting 10, use the index finger in 10's column to move one lower bead down away from the answer line. Step 2, when adding 2, use the thumb to move two lower beads up in 1's column towards the answer line. Therefore, the answer is 2.